this morning, big changes are coming to Target next year. Their retailer is planning to spend $20 million to install single stall bathrooms in all of its stores. Executives made that decision after more than 700,000 people boycotted the retailer for encouraging shoppers and employees to use the bathroom that corresponds to their gender identity.